Everyone, Jordan here back again, and today I have another pro pack list for you that might actually work. So what you want to do is change your date on your phone. I'm not going to do it now because it does mess up my recording. So what you're going to want to do, go to your settings, and then you're going to want to change the time to a day later. So this is what I did. So today's the 6th. It's Thursday, but I changed it to Friday tomorrow, and I did an hour ahead. So how this glitch works, it's supposedly supposed to be like the pack is supposed to be juiced or something, because nobody's pulled these elites. So let's see what we can pull and see if this pro pack is this glitch is true. So in our first pro pack, we get a Dirk Nowitzki. Ooh, 2 golds. That was pretty nice. Ooh, that wasn't that good. Jared Bayless. Okay, we can save that for later. So what our mission right now is to try and pull an elite, and I mean like a really good elite. Ooh, a Kyle Korver. He goes for a lot. Not that Evan Turner though. What about this? Ooh, 86 Russell Westbrook. That was pretty nice. Let's see what else we can pull in these four packs. Pull Jeremy Lin. So we have pulled one elite, but Russell Westbrook is pretty trash. He's the most popular elite in the game. So I'll come back to you guys when I sell him. And so yeah, I'll see you guys. Alright guys, I'm back. So I just sold that Russell. So let's see what else we can pull, because I really want to get another elite. So this pro pack glitch definitely works. As we pull a Serge Ibaka right there. I saw another video on this dude did pull a 93 D Wade. So that's what I'm trying. Ooh, a throwback JR. He goes for some coins. So yeah, I would definitely recommend this glitch. It does work. Like, maybe buy 10 pro packs and you'll probably pull an elite. Honestly, don't know. But, yeah. So, let's see what else we can pull in these pro packs. And we pull Harrison Barnes. So, we're going to go to our sets. And since we pulled many of these collectibles, we're going to see what we can pull in a starter pack. Alright. What do we pull in the starter pack? Okay, that was trash. Alright, I can put this here. So our auction did sell. So, okay. So, hold up. So these are all my auctions. And I have to show you guys something. Pretty rare cards that I have right now. I have an 82 overall Derek Favors, Ersan Ilyasova, and 2 Andre Dawkins, and those are the only ones on the auction block. And there's another one of these, but he's like for 500k. So if you guys want to go buy them, rare, one of the rarest gold cards, you can. So let me just claim these. Then we're gonna open up some more pro packs. So I think we have time for one more like session. So hold up. All right guys, I'm back. So I just sold those players, so we're just gonna keep opening pro packs. So what do we pull in here? A Dirk Nowitzki. So yeah, this is pretty not that great. Ooh, so another 2 elite pull. So that's sweet, actually. That's actually pretty sweet. Ooh, they bought my Klay Thompson. So you guys ready to open some more pro packs? Yes, you are. So let's go see what we can pull. If you'll let me. Taj Gibson. So I'm gonna try a new technique where we have to press reveal all, and we get a I don't even know. Zach Randolph, trash player. Ooh, a Trevor Ariza. Nice. Well, I'm only saying that because he's better for my team, but, you know. What else can we pull? Yeah, so these pro packs right now are pretty dry, not doing so good. But if you're trying to pull elites, I would definitely recommend these packs. So I want you guys to please subscribe, like, and comment my video. And please share it with others. I'm trying to get 50k by the end of this I mean 50 subscribers by the end of this year. So please, like I said, subscribe and support so we can get 50k. Please like and comment if you like these videos. Thank you guys for watching. This glitch does work. All right, peace out.